Hello friends, welcome to Tagus video channel. In this video we are going to do interesting thing. As the title says, we are going to automate image moderation process using Azure functions and cognitive services. Nowadays the application allows user to upload the images for better user engagement, like for a matrimonial website or social media websites. User submitted images are needed to be moderated to protect the business, to maintain the quality and branding. If a large number of images are submitted in an application, then manual moderation is time consuming and it's not quick. In this case, automatic image moderation process helps a lot. Here we are going to implement it using Azure functions and cognitive services. If you are new, Azure function is AWS Lambda in Azure world. Based on serverless architecture, means execute code without carrying the hosting. And cognitive services provides API to transfer your application with artificial intelligence AI. And it provides content moderator API, which is used to moderate text, image, video, to filter out offensive and unwanted content. Azure Blob Storage is similar to Amazon S3. Here we are going to upload image in the Azure Blob Storage container. We are going to implement this flow. Here image is uploaded on container one of Azure Blob Storage, which is configured to trigger Azure function. This function will call face detection API of Microsoft Cognitive Services to check the faces count. Here we are validating there must be only single face in the images, so the faces count should be 1. If it is 1, then it will call the image evaluation API and to check for the adult and racy content in the image. If image is valid, then some branding text is added as watermark and put it on container 2, which is connected to the another web application where this image is going to be used. Let's start with the content moderator API. Plus new, searching content moderator, click on create. Enter your name. Click on create. It's done. Go to resource. On the keys I will get. Okay, I copied it and paste it in my notepad. I'm going to use it in Azure function. The next step is to set up Azure functions. Plus new compute, in compute function app. I am creating new stories for this one. The name is image moderator. Now click on create. It's done. Let's go to the resource. As we have created new storage account, so let's create container in it. In the blobs, click on plus container. Let me container 1. I am giving full access for now. Click OK. Okay, it's created. Now I am creating another container, say container 2. Click OK. Container 1 is used to upload images by the user, and after moderation the image will be pushed on container 2. Let's create function. So function apps, image moderator, expand it, click on plus function. We'll select custom function. We'll select blob trigger. Click on C sharp. The name is okay. Okay, the path. In the path, we are giving container one slash name. So when any blob is added in container one, then this function will be triggered. Let's verify the connection. It's okay. It is image moderator. Create. So this function is going to be created. Now go to the integrate. Click on output. Plus new output. Select Azure Blob Stories. Click on select output blob. Here give the path is container 2. 2 dot name. Click on save. So we have configured output blob. Let's see in advanced editor. Here this parameter is added. Now we will use this parameter as argument in our function. Here I am going to add streams as argument. We'll use this parameter in the function. Now open the logs and click on save. Compilation succeeded. The next step is to code to access the content moderation APIs. For this you can get the code on my blog techbase.com and you will get link in the description of this video. So here now let's add this namespaces and references before this. Then add this method for HTTP request of cognitive service APIs. To get content type from an image, this method is used. So let's copy it. Now for face detection, here content moderation key is used. Let's first copy it. The best way is to use the as environment variable, but for simplicity I am just paste the value which I have copied in my notepad. Control V. Okay, now to validate face counts, this method is used. Let's copy it. Here you can see the URL has South Central US. We have to make sure that our content moderation service has the same. So I am going to image moderation services. In the overview, yeah, it's South Central US and here South Central US. Okay, it's okay. But you can update it according to your API configuration. Now what it does, it just posts the image and parses the result. You can see if result is true and face count, it shows face count. If it is 1, then it will return true. Otherwise, it will return false. And similarly, let's call image evaluate operation. Let's copy it. Paste it. Here you can see similarly it calls the cognitive service APIs, and in the result, if image is classified as adult or ISI, then it will be rejected and it will return false. Now if face detection is failed, then we do not need to evaluate this image. So let's call another method. What it does, it first calls face moderator API. If it is successful, then it will call image moderator API. Okay, let's call this method in run method. Save and run. Let's test it by uploading images on container one. Here I have four images. One is brother sister. This does not match our criteria because there are two faces. This is cat, this is not a human face, so it is again invalid image. This is valid image, and this does not have any face. So let's upload all these four images in container one. Let's clear the log first, then upload register image and check the log. Is uploaded. Here you can see face moderation is failed, image moderation is failed. Now clear this. Now upload cat image, upload it, check the log. Here you can see face moderation failed for cat.jpg. It's uploaded. Now let's upload this valid image, upload it, let's clear the previous log, this byte transferred, face moderation passed, image moderation passed, so this is valid image. So this is working as expected. Now let's add watermark functionality and copy to the another container. So for this, copy this method. And call it in main function. So here watermark text is added in the write watermark method, and the new file is copied in output blob which we have configured to the container 2. So let's save it. Compilation succeeded. Clear the log. So this is the image I am going to upload in container 1. Click on upload. Let's check on logs. This file is uploaded. Face moderation pass, image moderation pass. added watermark and copied successfully. Now let's check on the container 2. This file is there. Let's download this file. Here you can see watermark is added. So this is all we want to implement. So in this video we have seen how to create Azure function, how to set up Microsoft Cognitive Services for content moderation, and how to add watermark using C#, and how to moderate images. So that's all from my side. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.